Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello guys, and welcome back. Melania Trump, 49, and the US president walked from their limo at the Wall Street helipad, landing in New York as they returned to Washington. But as the First Lady braved the harsh winds, Donald Trump had a strange white object stuck to the bottom of his shoe. It appeared to be toilet paper and blew off before the couple boarded the helicopter. This is the second time the president has been spotted with toilet paper on his shoe. He was previously mocked for having the paper stuck to him in 2018 when he boarded Air Force One. One Twitter user said, "Is Donald Trump wearing his signature accessory?" Another wrote, "I've said it before and I'll say it again, that ain't toilet paper, that's the Constitution." A third person said, "That's not Melania, is it?" Another added, "Poor Melania." The First Lady battled the bitter winds as she wrapped herself up in an oversized gray coat. Melania arrived back at the White House after making a trip to New York, where she attended the Veterans Day parade in Madison Square Park. The First Lady received furious backlash on social media after footage of her breaking military protocol during this year's Veterans Day parade emerged. Trump was seen placing his hand over his heart during the playing of Taps, but Melania did not join her husband in doing this. Taps is a single bugle call played during a military funeral, memorial service, or wreath-laying ceremony. According to protocol, all present not in uniform should stand at attention with their right hand over their heart. Melania is aware of the hand placing as she was seen doing so during the playing of Taps during a 9/11 memorial service. After the footage being posted on social media, many were quick to put the spotlight onto the First Lady to highlight her lack of hand placement. One person posted on Twitter, "Melania Trump did not put her hand over her heart during the national anthem on Veterans Day." Katie said on Twitter, "She didn't even put her hand over her heart yesterday during the national anthem." Nicole Hickman asked the First Lady, "Why didn't you put your hand over your heart? Don't you care about our veterans?" Thank you so much for joining us and see you again next time. Bye.
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.